Is it recording? Yeah, okay. Hi, so just gonna get right into it. Maybe this is a furniture assembly video type of thing. Let's do it together, but actually I'm doing it alone and you're gonna watch me possibly fail at assembling this furniture. So it's like a shelf organizer kind of thing. It's called Trofast. Bought it from IKEA. However you pronounce it, it's up to you. I'm just gonna do it then. It's just taking this here. Yeah, the reason I'm wearing like white cologne is because I was getting ready to go to an open house and then it rained, so I decided to do this instead, but the rain is hot, so yeah, I might take it out of the house. So you're gonna watch me open this box for 10 minutes instead. Note that I've never assembled any IKEA furniture in my life. Maybe my brother does it. But today I'm gonna do it myself. Okay. Okay, so we have this nice piece of wood here, wood and instructions and paper. I'm going to use most of this. I didn't bring any power tools or anything because I don't know how to use them. Like this fat thing. So this one is like more strained. Okay, there's a difference. Ni dah lah lah. Oh, dia bagi this thing up. I'm not gonna guess the name of this. No. There's two of these. Two of these. One this. And one of these. Okay, enough. Apa dia buat? This and this one ke? Nak ikan air lawan dengan dua semua pasal. Okay, ni masuk. Like this. Masuk macam tu. Oh, di atas ni pun. Okay, simple enough. Okay. Then my god, I'm building furniture. Ni lah kemari lagi tu. You know, they don't teach you in school. Okay lah, they teach lah. But you make the small stuff. You know, it's so very unpractical. They're supposed to like teach you how to like properly assemble the IKEA furniture. Oh, memang sampai situ je. Tak ada masa dulu. Okay, so that didn't go well. I flew through the instructions like to the end. And apparently you need like two people. You see, there's one and two. But I'm only one person. I mean, I'll do it myself. But once I have to do it in the round two, it's like how to like pass on the card meeting. But yeah, I'm not gonna pass on this on the meeting. So I'm gonna do it myself first. So what do I try that again? Probably what's better this time? How do I know my face? Okay. So you can see the lubang in this lubang. You can see like the lubang of this. try and go on. So let's try, eh? Try this one. Yes! I did it. Okay, so that was step two. Okay. Let's get me. It's probably young. Let's do yung these two screws. And then apa yung ano? Okay, jatuh. Siap lagi. Okay, I screwed that into dalam. So macam dah susah sikit kan dia. So aku tak perlu sebab ni salah aku. Tak ada salah pun orang lain. Masih kerja sendiri. Let me see now. Oh my god, it's been 10 minutes. That was step 4. Step 5. Supposed to screw this in. Supposed to put that, but I don't have a screwdriver, so we'll skip that one for now. Next step is unbait. Okay, so macam can't see it, tapi macam yang belah sini dia kurus. Aduh, ini yang gomok ni. Masukkan. Fun, masuk. Tak boleh masuk ke? Macam mana? So I don't know what to do about that. Continue so you can see. Hopefully you don't see. Oh my. Can you use this? Yes, ninja. Nadia got ninja. Can you also send me some things? So I don't know. Should have used the hammer. I'm not peace. Okay, let's do. Okay. So if it was, if I was, I will. If I were to like do it. Okay, satu. Ikan, kali suruh kuih. boy and mom. So what school I do? So we do. And when do that do? Hello. Kira lagi ni so buat orang. Kami cakap semua orang aku tu punya tangan ni deh. Kira lagi ni so tak boleh suruh boy and mom. So you can't see this that you mentioned. I'm doing the same thing. Like it's gonna be I'm gonna do it this 8 times. So tutup je lah. Okay. So kena sama. Like 4 sebelum ni 5. Jadi kena sama. So then you're supposed to like drill the wall. Tapi I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do like these things. And I'm gonna see. Yeah, you're supposed to drill the wall. And then it's supposed to be finished. Yeah, okay. So I've screwed in the punishment in this one. All the things. Screw. Yeah, so dah tua. So you can see that dia ada macam ni is supposed to put the drawers. It's like an organized kind of thing. Je is apa sakit? I'm stepping on all the screws. Going all this will be dekat IKEA whatever. My bed very messy though, that's why I needed this. So I can like organize my shit. Okay, it's like my makeup. And here my like brushes and like rambut and stuff. You know like beauty tools to check beauty. Then this skincare. It'll be a much of full size for you. Like more skincare. Tapi this one yang macam kecil-kecil. Mask. Macam try. Alright. So ini is all my washi tape. My label maker. Tape writer. Apa entah nama. Yeah, maybe I'll use this to like label. Like makeup and stuff like that. And you can still put stuff on top of here. I'll show you later, like when I put it on top of my shelf. It's like last year, all of my supposedly miscellaneous supplements are about my room as well. So I'll just put in my cases. Yang dah tumbling, gross. So yeah, that's my finished. So I'm gonna like show you when I put it on top of that. That's how it looks like on top of my bookshelf. Down because it's like messy. So yeah, it's okay. The paint is already on my skin, so I can't buy it like to extend. Like it's fine. So happy with it. Here you go. That was my furniture assembly.